3d6 1 is 1 plus 27. वन प्लस 27 अपॉन 169 इन रूट इज इक्वल्स टू 1 प्लस x अपॉन 30. नाउ व्हाट यू विल डू, फर्स्ट राइट लेफ्ट हैंड साइड. ओके
ओके
लेफ्ट हैंड साइड इज 1 अपॉन 27, 1 प्लस 27 अपॉन 169. So 169 plus 27 upon 169. This is root of. Add this. What you will get?
196.
169. That means 14 upon 13.
Yes. Yes, sir.
This you try to rearrange as something. This will try to rearrange 14 by 13 as in such a way that we get 1. Hello?
Okay, sir. Yes, sir.
To make it 1, it should be 13 divisible by 13?
Yes.
Plus?
Yes, sir.
1. So we get 13 upon 13 plus 1 upon 13. So it will be 1 plus 1 upon 13. Now, since left hand side is right hand side, so 1 plus 1 upon 13 is 1 plus x upon 13. Therefore, x equal to 1. Clear?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Again, yes. Shall I explain or you followed?
Followed, sir.
Okay. Ashmit, you have followed this, huh? Ashmit?
Sir, I had doubt in that one also. 3C decreased, increased, multiplied, and divided one.
Oh. Okay, first we'll clear doubts. Ashmit, any doubt in this? Ashmit?
Sir, Ashmit is not there.
Aray, just now we had joined. I think he gets disconnected there. After this, which sum?
Sir, increase, decrease, multiplied, and divided one.
Question number?
3C, 9th one.
Find the least number by which it must be decreased, increased. That one?
3C, yeah, last yeah. Question.
Oh. Yeah.
Okay. Yes.
Okay. 9th one. Find the least number by which 6, 9, 1, 3, 2 must be decreased, then increased, multiplied, divided to make perfect square. First, I am finding by division method its remainder. 6, 9, 1, 9, 2. decrease, decrease, multiply, divided over. This is one couple. This is another couple. This is third couple. So 2 into 2 is 4. So this will be 4. This will be 2. 91 carry. This much okay? Hello?
Yes, sir.
This part too, I think we can complete till that divisor. That much you know. Hello? So now 291. If I take here 9, 9, 9, 80, 9, 4, very large. 7, 7, very large. 5, 6 into 6, 36, 6, 4s are 24, and 3, 27. So we can start with 6 here. 6, 6 are 36. Carry 3, 24 and 3, 27. So this is 52. 11 minus 6 is 5. This will be 15. 92 I can take carry. What will be the closest now? This is 5. If you take 3, 3, 5 is 15.
Yeah, 3.
No, it will be 3, 3, 9, 3, 2 is 6, yes, 15. So left out is 3.
Your screen share is lagging a bit.
Pardon?
Your screen share is lagging a bit.
So yeah, that may be sometimes software issue, no? So this much you all have followed?
20. Yes.
So now, to make it perfect square, this much I should decrease, no? So to make perfect square, remainder should become 0. So first, 23 must be decreased, okay? 23 must be decreased. Then they are telling what should be added to make it perfect square. So I should find 27 ka square kitna hota hai. 20, we got closest, okay? 266 here, what is left out? 3. 263. So next you have to find. 264.
Yes, sir.
So 264 square equal to, just find in rough, multiply and tell me how much you are getting.
Sir, I didn't get how 263 and 264.
No, no, 263, it is simple, na? 23 left out.
It is less than that, na?
If you remove 23, one minute. When I remove this 23, then it will be perfect square because 0, 0 will be left out. Now, how much you add to, so that it become perfect? So next square root, square you have to find 263 ka aage wala. What is 263 ka aage wala square?
264.
Sir,
it's 69696.
How much? 69696. 69696.
Yes.
Therefore, okay, second one. Therefore, number 2B added equal to 6969 minus 69192 is already given.
Yes.
So 6 minus 2 is 4, 0, 5, not 4. You should add so that you get 69696. It will become perfect square. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Third one. Then you have to find prime number to remove this. 6992, you have to find prime number. So whichever is unpaired, that you have to remove, or that much you have to add.
Yes, ma'am.
Just copy till this, then I'm creating the space.
Sir, can you send the recording of the class also afterwards?
I will. Ashmit is not able to join. This two, you got an idea? Whatever was extra, that much should be removed. Then we find next square, whatever is remaining, that much should be added.
Sir, for this 23, we don't have to show it, the subtraction.
No. They are just asking what to be subtracted.
Okay, sir.
Addition wala we don't have, we have to find, so we did in calculation. Oh, can anybody send the link?
Sir, of
to Ashmit, if anybody has got link.
Yes, sir.
Just send so that with link, if he joins, I think he will be able to join.
Sir, in the group we have to send.
In the group, yes, so that he can join. Or you can directly send to Ashmit.
Okay. Sir, I sent on the group on.
Okay.
Done, sir.
Now we got the note. Done, na?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Yes, sir. Now, what to add, what to multiply and divide, for that I am finding prime factors of this. See. 6, 9, 6, 9, 1, 9, 2, na?
Yes, sir.
6, 9, 1, 9, 2. This is 2 into 3, 6. Remainder. 2, 3 are 6, 2 into 4, 8. 2 into 5, 10. Remainder 1. 2, 9 are 18. 2, 6 are 12. 2 into 1, 7, 2. Remainder 1, 2 9s are 18, 2 8 are 16. 2 into 8, 16. Remainder 1, 2 into 6, 12. 2 4 is 8, 2 9s are 18. Now 2.
No, sir,
two. Not
3.
2 into
no, sir, 3.
Huh? 2 3 is 6. 1 minute, huh? 2 3 is 6. 2, 4 is 8, 3, 2, 4 is 8, 2, 3.
Sir,
are,
we cannot take 2 because it's
9.
Yes, yeah,
sir,
3.
Achha,
yeah.
You're telling that way, okay.
Yeah.
Now see, this in between, he's not getting connected. I will just disconnect everything and send new number. Let me see whether he's able to connect or not, huh? After completing this. Because he sent the message, I tried and it's not working. Sir, now what?
So, sir, you will create new meeting.
New meeting I'm creating. Okay. 1 minute. But first, let me complete this. So, because it is 9, we can try with 3, we can try with 7. Let us check with 3. 8 and 6 is 14. 14 and
27.
Possible. 3 into 2 is 6, remainder 2, 3 into 8, 24, remainder 2, 3 is 24, 3, 3 is 9. So 3 into 9, 27, remainder 1, 3, 6, 18, 1. This 1, we can go by
3, 9. 3 again.
3, 3 is 9, 3, no.
No, no sir, no, no.
31.
With 31.
Yes, sir.
30, yes, 31. It is going by 31. 31 into 31 is 961. So we are getting 69192s 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 3 into 31 into 31. Okay. 31 into 31.
Sir, why again 31?
31.
It's a square.
So now number to be multiplied is equals to, this is only the number which is without unpair?
2.
2. So number to be multiplied is 2. Number to be divided is also 2, correct?
Yes.
Because when you put extra 2, then perfect square, you remove 2, then also perfect.
Then perfect.
Okay, yes. Just write down. I'm just then again making new ID and passwords.
So we have to leave, sir, right?
First, after you have, I will disconnect. I don't worry. You have written this, sum?
1 second.
Sir, the password and ID you will give us, no?
Within 1 minute, I'm giving.
Okay.
Shall I stop this recording?
Hello? Okay, sir. Yes,
yes, sir.